This is a very interesting table which I did a while ago in Hebrew, but now, as people wanted, we do it only in English because Rabbi Elyashiv is very famous and very sick. Definitely all our prayers for his health. So here is the name Arav Elyashiv, meaning in the Old Torah, appearing every 48 letters, and the place is really Exodus, the story of the tabernacle, the Mishkan. And the number of letters in between letter is 48. Amazingly, this is the number of the boats, the kroshim, the boats of the Mishkan. 48 have lot interpretations. We know 48 ways that the Torah is acquired, as is mentioned, ethic of the fathers. So 48, also the numerical value of brain, no doubt that appearance of Arav Elyashiv, really, so many letters, and still appears 48 letters. In the Tzir of the Mishkan, you have seen the Mishkan, tabernacle, and here again the Mishkan, all the story of the build-up of the Mishkan, and the Aron, the Ark, in which we have the Luchas, the Torah. So amazingly, Aron comes here, no doubt. This was Arav Elyashiv, was definitely full of Torah. And here, what you have here, is his name Yosef and Shalom, Yosef Shalom, as we know, and the qualities of him, a tzaddik, you have here the tzaddik, Emet, he was a man of truth, no doubt, and what is also more interesting, that we know quite well, Kabbalah says, that every great tzaddik, full of Torah, has in it the sparks of Mashiach ben Yosef. So you have here amazingly, right on top, the word HaMashiach, with the Mishkan coming here. Because no doubt, these sparks of Mashiach ben Yosef, as you said, lots of tzaddikim, the Vilna Goen, the Rachaim, the many others, Ari, and this spark, because this is what is written. So also, HaMashiach comes right on top. So amazing table, Arav Elyashiv, the man of truth, a tzaddik, Mashiach with the Mishkan, and as we said, the most interesting is that it appears exactly with the story of the Mishkan, with the Ark in which we have the Torah, and this is exactly what tzaddikim are. It is written that tzaddikim are like Mishkan, tabernacle. So, interesting table about the great tzaddik, Rabbi Elyashiv, hoping and wishing and praying that definitely it will be healthy and coming out home from hospital.